terrible.
What you think, Austin?
It's raining.
Flooding.
Lightning. Everything. Got a little break though.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. Well, we got Blade out here. About to turn the nitrous after he heats up some. Jason's about to skim it. We've been skimming a little bit. We're waiting for the bottle to hit up. Probably need to crank up all some cooler. Get that air blowing on it.
Get a little warm. All right.
Thank you.
Well, y'all, we are done for the day. Got the foil loaded up. Nothing actually broke today, so it's a good day. We had a lot of fun. We had a couple issues with a couple things, but we knew about them before we came on Jason's foiler. So, but it started running really good at the end, so hopefully it cleared itself up. We think he got some dirt in his gas tank, so I think he ran it all out. The nitrous kicked in perfect. Oh my goodness, it gets down. Yeah, cylinder is always fun. It rained for a couple hours, so we didn't ride as much as we wanted to, but we did get to eat, so, you know, food good. But yeah, we're about to head out. Got the foils loaded down, got the truck loaded down. They're changing, so I'm a little dry now, finally. But let's get out of here. Until next time, guys.